to start. Oh, second serve, short one. World Cup here has more than Samara does. She needs to settle down a little bit more. Reverse spin for Samara. So in the singles. Down the middle. Short service. Credit. Positively. Very mixed things up. Game point. And none of the European players had ever appeared in the final, and she, by doing so, has already made his. Confidence, shall we say, is exploding right now. In the just concluded China Open in Suzhou, losing in the final to her teammate, Chamon. There was no chance she could dig that one out. For Samara. No. After her semi-final victory. Been trying though. Oh, that's a good shot. Yes, sir. And now I do it. The third game has just got underway. Back and ripping through like that. You have a chance because your blocking is good and. Lineup of the Chinese squad and so quickly come back. Tough time in 2010 in Moscow after losing two crucial points in. A commanding lead. And that would do it. This is the fourth game going on. In a previous to deal with Leoshova now. Although the Romanian has been trying so hard. Good shot there. Good recovery from Leoshova. Yes. It's a complete package. Long serve. So she's showing us her agility there. Look at Samara. Samara's forehand. be very unfortunately one-sided right now. Oh, I was about to say, second time to retain the title. Exhibition stuff now. The crowd loves it. Sumatra was digging very hard and she knew it. She just simply fell short today. And Liu Shiwan got it. For the second time, she has won the title of the Women's World Cup by defeating her opponent from Romania, Samara. And Liu Shiwan